14 passengers. Fly this nigga in America. Richer than a mannequin. BBS has got my whole sprung.
Yo, oh my gosh. Is that an iPhone X? Yo, this is just an iPhone X on the ground. What the heck? We just found an iPhone X.
Clickbait.
Clickbait, yeah. I'm playing.
Clickbait.
I'm playing, guys. That's actually my phone. But today, for the start of the video, we got Adam.
What's up,
I don't think Adam's ever started a vlog.
Nah, I'm the first time starting a vlog, you know what I'm saying?
So, next football season, you guys will be seeing him a lot more because he's gonna be in Columbia already.
Oh, yeah.
So he'll be joining us on the tailgates. But today we have a little bit of a jam. Crap.
March Madness.
Today. Start off. At lunch, we have March Madness. I don't even have to talk this loud. I have a real mic. Why am I yelling? But they have... Wait, you play today or no?
No, we play tomorrow. We're in the championship.
They play tomorrow. That's the team that beat us.
I didn't do shit.
On, what was it, Monday? That was a hard L. Very hard L.
Shout out Dylan Williams. Carrying my team.
Yeah, Dylan. I'm thirsty. I'm sorry. I have to say some bananas are disgusting. Hold on, guys. Okay. Well, like I was saying... We took a hard L from their team. I had 2 points out of like probably, yeah, I had three. Our defense was pretty good. Everybody tried my air ball like it was nothing, but that's all good, I guess.
Kobe thought it was Steph Curry.
Look at my.
So go at me on my main channel.
No, I'm in a little bit of a jam with these two right here though.
CC.Kershaw.
I'll explain that later.
CC Kershaw, I will be going back to posting next week, so thank you.
No. Yeah, they thought.
I'm loyal, bro.
I think I'm loyal, exactly. I'm in the, what do you call it? The Loyal African Something Association. That's a sticker on my Snapchat that I have. But
all guys are loyal, man. You know what's up.
But anyways, yeah, we have that today, and then also I have a track meet at Ridgeview. So it'll be a long day. It'll be a long day. I'm gonna end this clip now because we've been walking for probably 3 minutes total. So, yeah, we're out. Look at me. That's cool. Hey, there you go.
Yeah,
mate.
You already know what it is. It's Capsa.
Spring of High School and welcome to the match.
Top Match Finals coming at you, 2019. Shout out my boy Kobe. You know, come down without him. Man.
Nah.
He's the reason we won.
Am I the reason we won, Jordan? No response there.
He's the reason we won.
Hey. Flawless. Alright, so it's lunchtime now. We're on the way to get something to eat. Hi, Em. Where are you going?
Probably Chick-fil-A, my guys.
For real? Well, I would go. Do we have time?
No, we don't.
Well, I'm saying, like, do I have time to come back and still see the basketball game?
Oh. That's right. Y'all gonna check out the vlog for the basketball game? When will that be dropped?
I'll probably post this tomorrow, if I'm being honest. I'll try to edit some of it next block after I get some work done for a class. Probably stat, specifically. But yeah. We're in here, like, super early. Really, no one's in here yet. You ready, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh,
saw that one.
Cool little game day.
Hey, you playing the nose, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
just get listen to the good to the game.
Let me see real quick.
That's tough. I don't know. Go and be like, can I go to the back? Literally no jamming. Like, look at Farrah last time and look this time. No jam. No hype. Ronnie, fresh off the bench. All right.
Hey, Stevie, you fired.
Fire him! Boo!
He ain't
to the playoffs since 2003, man.
Jersey on. Hold on, hold on. We high. We high. Try to start. We high. Hey. We serve. Oh, yeah. Boo! Boo! That's it, Alex?
Hey vlog, I know I'm your favorite person ever. And this is Kobe, look at Kobe. And you know, look at him being all cool and stuff. Okay, bye vlog. Wait,
ew.
Vlogging day!
All right, we out.
People get shot for clout.
But that's me, hey. That joint shit nice though. It's shit nice.
Hopefully you can see me. It should be on super wide view, or something like that. Yeah, it should be on that. But right now I need to go to the store so I can get a charger. The current time is 2:25, and yeah, I don't know how much of that you got because it's an SD area. I don't know what's wrong with it, but basically I turned around because there's these vehicles that go like 25 miles per hour down the road for no reason. So we're not gonna do that. But right now, like I said, I couldn't charge my phone because I have been having to sit it on the pod thing. It's just wireless. You sit your phone on it and it charges it. So I've been using that. And so I can't get my portable charger. So I kind of been out of luck with that. So I need one of those since I am going to a track meet. It's gonna be a long time. So I'm gonna buy a wire. And then I think my portable chargers are charged up, to be honest. So I gotta go home, get that, get our stuff ready. And then we'll be right for the meet. Like I said, current time 2:27, so see when we get to the store.
Baby, stop it. Stop. Could you knock it?
guys. So I've been home. I didn't record. I was trying to get everything ready. Time moved faster than I thought it would. But I'm on my Dutch Fork now. Bus leaves at 4. Current time is 3:41. We're doing good. Doesn't take 20 minutes to get there. Probably takes 11. Get in the parking lot. Get all my stuff ready. Get the food. AirPods, charger, portable charger, all that good stuff, and it will be good. So, yeah, let's get the Dutch Fork.
We made it to the bus.
We didn't miss it. We're on the way now.
Just a vlog.
As the vlogs.
What's up?
Anything to say? I hope you didn't die today.
Probably gonna get clout from this. Everyone's gonna be like, oh my god, I saw you in vlog. I saw Kirby's vlog. Watch.
Clout.
So, I did not end up really vlogging at when we got to the meet, but I do have footage of what I did. First jump, first thing I did was long jump, and so after that I did the 400, but my dad didn't record that, so no footage from that. But he recorded the 4x4, so the last thing you'll see is the 4x4 race.
What's up, guys? Training's over. I got a little bit of footage. I didn't record it. My dad did, of course, or whoever else had pictures and stuff. Yeah, current time is like almost 12, man. I've seen current time a lot in this video. Check this down. But yeah, man, it's been a long day. I PR'd in 400, though. Super sore after. Had to do the 4x4. I got a 54 for the first. But track's an individual sport, so yeah, man. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go to sleep. See you guys tomorrow. March Madness practice tomorrow, that game. So I'll see you then.